It is a blood dwarf, and it is Veridictum Sanguine!